Hi, it's Elsetta Efser, and welcome to a spooky episode of Food Review. So, I headed over to Walgreens and got Halloween candy. So we're gonna see which one's the best. If it's good, if it's bad. And, yeah. So, first we have candy corn M&M's. Alright, so this has white chocolate in it, not milk chocolate or dark chocolate. So if you don't like white chocolate, this isn't for you. And it kind of has like the candy corn taste to it. So I don't like this one. I'm saying a no to that. Next we have Reese's peanut butter pumpkin here. So you can get this in milk chocolate or white chocolate. So let's see here. I don't see how this looks like a pumpkin, but I guess that's a pumpkin. We're gonna eat the pumpkin here. So yeah, it tastes just like a peanut butter cup. Very good. This is a yes. Next we have Cadbury Scream Egg. Now, on the packaging for this, I guess it's like a Cadbury cream egg, but the cream is green. And that's gonna make you scream. So, yep. Okay, this is very weird, but you can see that's green. It's really sticky too. Yeah, so I don't know what to think about this one. I like the chocolate and the taste is just weird of the cream. It's not like off-putting, it's not bad, but it's pretty odd. So yeah, I guess that's a yes for me. Next up we have the Twix Ghost. Oh, this one looks like a ghost. Ah, they cheated. So, this, I don't know if you can see it. It's kind of got like a ghost little design on there. It says Twix too. So, again, kind of with the shaped ones, they just taste like normal. The Reese's pumpkin tastes like a Reese's cup, and this Twix Ghost tastes like a Twix bar. Oh yeah. So yes, if you like Twix bars, I'm not really a fan of them, but. And finally, for the big one here, we have Halloween Oreos. Now, these ones have got little Halloween designs on them. This one's a pumpkin. Now, well, it's actually, oh, it's orange. Okay. So this is just a normal Oreo with a weird design and like this orange color cream, which is what I thought, because usually these holiday ones, they don't give you a new flavor, you know, like the Christmas ones or the winter ones are those ones are chocolate just with like red frosting. So yeah. These are, yes, if you like Oreos. Tastes like normal double stuff Oreos. So yeah, this is the end of that. If you want a second part, you can comment down if you want a second part for the spooky Halloween food review special. So yeah, it's been All Set to F-Cert. See ya.